Choose tacos.
All right, so today we're gonna go do a couple of things. First, we're gonna show Johnny how to cook some different foods. Johnny, like many people, doesn't really have a lot of experience cooking that many different things. And Jeffrey and I are gonna take it upon ourselves to show him some of our skills and maybe learn from him as well. And while we're doing that, we're gonna go try to show you how much it costs to buy the ingredients to this meal. Traditional, you know, pesticides, probably Monsanto grown, and the difference between doing that and buying all organic, just so you can see the price difference. And later this week when there's a market, we'll go get the same ingredients and try to see how much it would cost to buy it from the farmer's market. And also, of course, you know, you can save even more money if you're growing some of these things in your own garden or if you get it from a community garden. So just trying to show you guys a little bit about how to cook a meal and how it might be healthier and more economical in the long run to invest in the organic, local option, grow your own option, really. So check it out. Johnny, what are we making, Johnny?
We are going to make some tacos and salsa.
Jeffer?
All the things.
The things are going to be made.
Right, we got it. How much are the limes?
Organic limes.
99 cents for each one?
Jesus.
Okay,
yes.
So organic limes, which you can't have Mexican food without limes, are 99 cents each. And then what do we got here? Squash. Let's get one of each.
This is organic.
Zucchini, $2.29 a pound. And then you have yellow squash up here, $2.29 a pound. All right.
That's all organic. Where's the naan?
So let's go check out. We're going to get those, but get us a little bit of one of each, a couple of each, actually, because we got a bunch of, there's going to be a couple hungry people in the house. I have bell peppers already at home. Those are cucumber.
Two of these or one of these?
Those are cucumber. We don't do cucumber. Oh. See, Johnny doesn't even know what. I have cilantro.
We got cilantro in the garden, bro.
Ready to eat?
Yeah. Not a whole shit.
Could we pick some of the cilantro? Okay, well, we're going to pick some of that. But see, it's 99 cents for a thing.
Yeah, so it looks like if you want to save money, you don't have the most money, this actually is considerably cheaper to buy non-organic, but
it has pesticides.
Yes, full of glycerin or whatever. Make sure you wash that off before you eat it.
Probably sprayed with pesticides and probably grown in Monsanto field. I don't know if squash is GMO yet, but that's the difference. 2.5 times difference for organic or traditional. Okay, here's the mushrooms, portobello mushrooms. They're $2.49 for this 8-ounce thing. Those are not organic. And then you got the organic one. It's $2.99. It's only 50 cents more for non-pesticide, and then this one is actually on sale, which we're gonna grab this one. $1.50. Damn, let's do two of those. Saving money.
$2.49 a pound. Fucking shave off all we can.
For how much? For what is it? Red onions? $2.49 a pound. Those are organic, and what about up here?
$1.48. So that's about $1.
Dollar difference for non-pesticides, because they definitely spray pesticides on onions. Jeffers weighing it out.
What? That's 1 pound right there.
1 pound for that fat boy right there?
1 pound.
Nice.
Go.
How much? 88 cents each for traditional lime.
So it looks like 62 cents for regular, $1.29. That's almost double the price, but I mean, 60 cents, come on. Like, you might as well. How much do you want to pay to be healthy?
Cooking tomatillos. Bromato over
here. Hey, can you make the onions make you cry?
If you,
I can.
Oh God. This is a competition to make yourself cry. Kayla's helping out with stuff, like she is. She's the mom around here. She's the resident mom.
Okay, RoboCop, what are we up to tonight?
RoboCop, yes, that's the best one. We are fucking making tacos, bro. As a fucking house, bro. Rotato, roasted. Bro hamster.
Rosafina.
Rosafina.
Another.
So we got tomatillos, onions.
So what do we do here? What do we do here, Derek?
Cut up the tomatillos and put them in here. We're boiling them. So you boil them until they start to turn like brown like that. And what I do first is I cook them in the pan a little bit to get them like smoky cooked.
And you threw big ass chunks of onions
and jalapenos, and that's all it is so far. Just that. That's just gonna cook like boil for a little bit. It's almost there. It's starting to turn brown like that. And over here we just have onions and jalapenos, and now you added squash. So that's all it is. And now it's time. Oh, and I did some lime juice because you always gotta have lime.
Yum.
And now we're gonna do the secret, the freaking most important ingredient.
I'm gonna put it on. How much is it?
Cumin.
What is that?
Cominos. But it's ground up. You can get like the seeds too.
That's why everybody's obsessed with your cooking, huh?
This
spices you.
Here's the shit. I'm smell that.
Can y'all smell it?
Can you smell that? Can you smell that? That, and then you know probably like garlic, a little bit of garlic, maybe some chili powder, but the rest of it is pretty much just like its own. It's just gonna taste good because of the lime, because of the cumin, and that's like best done.
The what? The comino?
Yeah, that's pretty much what does it. So we need a...
That's easy.
Dude, it's gonna get better.
We'll see how much money, how much extra money.
Not much of the water. What I was trying to say, dude, is if you save that water, that broth, that shit is good for cooking other things in. Because now it's got all those flavors in it.
That's recycled.
Nice.
So now slime.
I'm an easy judge. I would be a terrible food judge. I'd be like 10. I figured you'd like this pan a lot, dude.
You've never
stirred my manifesto.
Alright, now this is it.
Babe, can you give me a spoon, please?
Alright, first time I'm gonna use this thing, so hopefully I don't fuck it up.
It's whatever though.
Can you give me a spoon?
Poured it.
Is that right? That's right. This goes on here. Plug this in. Alright.
Really? Because this is the exact
hope they don't fuck it up.
No, I just think it's because it's.
Boom. Color's right. It's like the perfect color, dude.
Gorgeous!
Yeah, yeah. What is this little flap for? Is it gonna like shoot out if I lift it up?
Huh?
What is this thing here? Okay.
Let's not find out.
Blender it up.
And that should be cooking good too. Like, let's try that shit out.
Yeah,
give it a good stir.
Let's have a stir there.
Do you add mushrooms yet? You gotta add mushrooms too, man.
Oh,
I believe that. I'm the one who's supposed to be learning, and he's telling me I forgot stuff.
That's not true.
Hey, everybody's learning here, huh? I'm about to make the sauce and drop it. Cilantro is wrapped around this plate.
Let's do this.
Use my glasses. They need some sloppy mama.
Lay it on us.
Oh no, you can't fuck this up with that shit.
What's wrong with sloppy mama?
Yeah,
it is not a fucking Mexican spice. And that is not going my salsa. Oh damn, this is good.
Put the foot down.
What is it?
It needs a little more salt.
Salt.
A little more salt.
Salt. Salt.
That's it.
Salt. Can I try it?
No.
After the salt. Look.
Hold on. Yeah, I got all wrapped up on the blade.
We need to make sure that this is nicely blended. Oh, okay, it's not.
Most of it's in there, just this piece got cut on.
Hey, that's like all easy to clean though.
Can I try?
Stir it up some more. Yeah.
Wow. Kinda hot. No, that's awesome.
I thought you liked spicy.
No, I meant like physically hot. Not like spicy hot, but like temperature. Yeah.
Alright, all these need to go.
Yummy. That's yummy.
Bro RoboCop. That one wins the award for the night.
RoboCop is the night.
All kinds of messes here.
Ooh, what are you making over here?
Guacamole.
Oh, nice. Yeah. What do you have in there?
I put in several avocados, and now I'm mashing them up into a paste type with a fork. And I think we're going to add some tomatoes and lime.
Where are the tomatoes?
Good question.
That's the perfect color, dude. Like, seriously, that's the color I try to get. Did you try that shit with some chips yet?
Hell no. Let's do it. Man, we should got two bags of chips, dude. We fucked up. Oh, yeah.
All right, this shit's pretty much
right. This is perfect right now.
If we made a jalapeno version.
All right, who's on the tortillas? Can Johnny beat the kombucha jar? Oh, shit. All right, try a glass.
The things we go through for you guys.
Snoochy Boochies. Made from...
This is our prickly blend.
It's got honey, this honey. Local raw honey, vegan friendly.
Vegan friendly.
Try it.
Now my vegan friendly girlfriend will try it.
Oh yeah, that looks like some cough syrup, but it tastes
so good. Oh, that's freaking good.
Taco night.
I made a tostado because I burnt one of the tortillas.
Got bangs.